far enough for the runner to advance. Now a throw over to first, and he has to dive, but he's back in easily. Two out, base runner aboard in the top of the first. And there he goes towards second. Pitch misses the throw down. Way late, and he's in there easily at second.
I think coming into this series, they knew he was one of the guys they were going to have to keep quiet. But he's setting the tone right here in the first with the steal of second. He could end up being a big factor.